and good light for the audience. So I believe that all of you will be having good prosperity and success in the future. First of all, I would like to extend my warmest welcome to our special guest. I'm Ita Mo, MC for this morning, and I'm very proud to be here as the MC for this event. Today is the opening ceremony of 17th RCM Otorhinolaryngology Head and Neck Surgery Congress. This is the very first time in Myanmar and the official Congress of ASEAN Otorhinolaryngology Head and Neck Surgery Federation. Thank you very much for coming here today from your busy schedule. Now, I would like to announce the agenda. Agenda 1, message from Union Minister Dr. Nguyen Trinh, read by Professor Thanh Thong. Agenda 2, opening speech by His Excellency Uyeo Myint Thanh, Chief Minister, Yangon Region. Agenda 3, speech by Dr. Johnson Tan, Director General, Department of Medical Research, Union of Myanmar. Agenda 4, speech by Dr. Lee Ang, Vice President of Myanmar Medical Association. Agenda 5, brief photo taking section. Agenda 6, speech by Professor So Jin, President of 17th ASEAN Otorhinolaryngology Head and Neck Surgery Congress. Agenda 7, speech by Professor Patty Sanikon, President of ASEAN Otorhinolaryngology Head and Neck Surgery Federation. Agenda 8, closing dance by State High School of Arts, Ministry of Religious Affairs and Culture. And finally, Agenda 9, ribbon cutting ceremony of opening of exhibition at the entrance. So firstly, according to the agenda, I would like to invite Professor Thanh Thong on the stage to read message from Union Minister Dr. Nguyen Trinh.